I turned north and came to what I thought was the correct intersection. So I should be here. I'm in like this little town. No idea where I'm at. Well, I'm gonna shoot. Maybe you'll hear me.
You're probably in Grishno, if anything, which is to the east of the airfield. I heard it, yeah. Give me a second. You might actually be in Vibor. Because it sounded like it came from the south.
Well, I'm gonna go look at the town sign. I missed it on the way in.
Yeah, that sounded like Vibor to me. You can slide down the ladder. Did you know that?
Mm-mm.
Just hold shift and it'll make you slide.
Hmm. Yes, I am in Vibor. Okay. I didn't make the turn I thought I made. Right? This little house have a road next to it. No, don't hit the tree. Oh my god, it's being all like weird and jittery. The fuck?
Oh my goodness.
Did you see that?
I've seen you do like a heck of a spin, yeah. Should we... do you want to get out, or...? I mean, it's not bouncing up and down to me, but...
It's not bouncing up and down to me.
Well, hold on. Don't open your door yet.
No, I don't plan to. I'm just going to keep going forward. Alright, we'll put it in neutral. It's doing some weird shit.
Alright, hold on. Let me get out first. Alright. Now you get out.
No, to me, it's doing crazy shit. Like, I'm under the ground, I'm on top of the ground, I'm spinning like a top.
Okay, I'm not seeing any of this. To me, it's... okay, now the back's kind of moving up and down.
Okay, now it just settled down.
Okay, yeah, I'm not seeing it moving up and down.
All right, free revving, we're in neutral. Okay, I think I'm good to go.
I want you to open your car door first.
Okay. Door.
Okay, I think you're good, because you ain't got sent into limbo.
Fuck you, car. It's haunted. It's a haunted car.
Oh my goodness. Okay, how about I drive for a bit, and you just navigate me?
Oh my goodness. No, not adjust seat. Get in. Okay.
Airfield, right?
Mm-hmm. Assuming there's no, like, fence or anything in the way, I have no idea. Is that plane lootable?
I don't know.
It's a cargo plane. It looks open. So yes, you can get on it, but it doesn't look like there's anything in it.
Okay, now the car's bouncing up and down for me. Oh my goodness.
And hold on, and it's doing nothing for me. Like, I see you just sitting there, so just, we'll give it a moment. And it should settle down. Yeah. Turn the car off, put it in neutral, all that, and it'll eventually settle. I mean, not for nothing, if you just drive straight off the end of the runway, like, we'll head almost right to Starry.
Okay.
But then we're going through, like, a bunch of trees and fields and such, so I don't know if that's a good idea or not.
I've had my little off-road experience one day. As long as there's no creek nearby, we'll be okay.
Yeah, I don't see a creek anywhere. All right, so when you get to the end of the runway, you're going to want to pitch, like, a little bit. Ooh, see how many you can get. Bing. Bing.
Now gone.
Now. Nice. Good recovery. So at the end of the runway, you want to kind of pitch it a little bit left.
Okay.
Just a touch. And then we're going to go past Cabanino, through the fields, and then right into Starry. Although, you know what, just go straight off the end of the runway.
Okay.
And then once we get into Cabanino, we can just take the roads into Starry, which would be smarter.
I'm expecting us to get launched, like... Oh, no, that's a fight!
Fight. Oh, nice stop. There's no pipe listed here on the map. Oh, wow.
I think I can get over down here.
Yeah, I see it goes under the ground down there, yeah.
Oh, goodness.
As if saying pipe over and over is going to make the car stop faster.
I was in first person that entire time, and I'm like, that's not normal.
What's that? Negative. Oh, there it is, yeah. Yeah, line up and then punch it. There we go. Yay.
Can I get through that fence, though?
You should be able to right here.
I don't think it's going to allow me to in the cars. Oh, God.
Like, yeah, right, it's normal to me.
Oh, God. Nope, I'm gonna say nope.
Is it doing crazy shit?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna step out. Okay.
Alright, almost.
Yeah, it's doing nothing, it's just sitting there.
Yeah, it's still bouncing. Leaf wanted to see what it was doing. Alright, I'm gonna open my door.
It's okay.
Okay. It's bad, you gotta stop every few miles. Oh my goodness.
Oh dear.
You wanna take over driving for a bit?
Alright. Drive with the doors open. See if that helps.
Oh god, no, it's just gonna give us aerodynamics. More reason to go flying. Did you notice all the zombies here in the field? Oh, wait.
Get up the hill. Car.
That's actually Vibor Military Base in front of us. Go left. This left should take us to Novi.
So like a drop out here or something?
No, it's just a lot of zombies because of the military base over here.
Okay.
I like how your glasses come through the gas mask.
Yeah, I thought you might like that.
Uh-oh, that one's running. It's on to us. The sound of me.
The screams are horrible.
Look on the roof! Do you see it?
See, is he gonna run off the other side and die?
Man, he's still up there.
My cows are on my roof.
Wow. Back, I can see the green on their left if you want to stop up here. Like right there, you see the fence?
Oh, I see. Is there a road up?
That might be a little bit of a road right here.
We're going to have to decontaminate the car.
Oh, you know what? That's a good point.
I'll just leave the car here and we can walk in.
Okay. All right, come on. Let's go up the hill a little bit. Thank you. Thank you, car. Should I be dumping stuff off here in the car before we go?
Doesn't hurt. In fact, I should probably be dumping stuff that I shouldn't even be carrying anyway.
And if you shouldn't be carrying it, then it goes on the ground.
Exactly. Pocket watch pristine. Does it have a muse?
Telling what time it is.
Okay, I'm giving it up. Road flare, any reuse?
Should be fine. I got a couple of batteries, glow sticks, and the flashlight. I do have one toxic sickness cure. Don't think we're gonna need it. Put my jacket in there.
Good time to eat, too. If we're not too close. How close do we have to be?
For what?
To be have the effects of the toxicity? Are we in a toxic area right now?
We're about to be. I think we're just outside of it.
So I will take this opportunity to eat. Am I safe to ingest food? I guess that's what I'm asking.
I just
should
did.
Be okay.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Any of y'all got can opener? My can opener didn't show up.
I do. You need one? Let's see here. I will put it in the car somewhere.
Oh, I like how the gas mask deadens the sound.
Vitamin.
Okay.
I guess I've been medicated.
I know. I was in there eating a pear, and I was getting fed peaches, I'm guessing.
Oh, thank you.
Peaches and pears.
You guys have got some seriously fucked up shit on there. What is all?
What, on the backpack?
Yeah, that's okay.
I got a cooking pot, later. Binoculars, a lantern, a wet dry bag that adds, 20 more slots, and I can carry a tent. And a cooking spit.
Alright, anything
same?
Flashlight and glow stick as well.
I have some space. Up here trying to clear out my backpack.
What? Huh? Why am I coughing? Hello?
Exactly.
Is any of my gear ruined? Hold on, I'm gonna run down here to the road because it's not giving me what my gear is.
Only my backpack is worn, everything else is pristine. Did you get hit at all, ever?
No, I mean, my gloves are worn. My pants is damaged somehow.
I have duct tape.
I don't think we can repair them. Oh, no, you can.
Just trying to get rid of this duct tape. There's a little bit left on it. Oh, well.
Here, I can take it. I can repair my shoes with it.
Alright.
I'm sick. I have toxic cure things, so.
See, yeah. It does affect us this far out.
On the ground.
Well, that's because my clothing's damaged. Y'all should be fine as long as it's pristine.
I get it, but still. But that also means if... Aha! See? You left the toxic area. So that where the vehicle is in the toxic area.
That's okay.
Oh, shit.
She's hold on. Let me fix this.
She puked all over.
I have one.
Yeah, that was my one as well.
Okay. I don't, so that's okay.
Dude, me puking took me down the half elf.
Jeez.
Okay, what do we do?
Well, one, I'm gonna make sure all my stuff's repaired to where it's not damaged at least.
I have a can of sardines and a can and spaghetti.
I got food. It's no worries. I just got to get my health going back up.
There's supposed to be, like, bad shit up here?
I don't know, to be honest. Alright, I ate a little bit. I'm gonna head in.
I gotta gotta take this thing off.
The only thing that could have damaged my clothes is when I... Oh, nope. The area damages your clothes.
Mm-hmm. Does it?
Yes. Because my hood was pristine, and then when I stepped in there, it went to worn, and my gloves went to damage.
Yeah, my stuff's worn now. Okay, so let's be in and out then.
Okay, I'm coughing again. Already?
I'm gonna back up Nora for now. Yep, now I'm getting the breathing in the hood.
Okay.
What am I looking for while I'm up here?
I don't know. I can't put the jacket on. Like, I can't repair the jacket, rather, with the duct tape. I came with a sewing kit, though.
I've got a sewing kit. Do you need it?
Nah, I got one. I mean, I barely stepped in there, and then everything just got damaged. Keep an eye on your clothing.
Following Nora.
Okay, this is the issue. I can't repair a gas mask.
So much fog, I have no idea where I'm running to. I'm just guessing.
It's assessing my damage. Gas mask is worn. Gloves are pristine. Boots are pristine. Jacket is worn. Pants are worn.
Got a lot of worn things. Could be okay for now. And then we're gonna have to clear the car out. Switch back into my other clothes. Oh, that's right. You said you could just, one of you could just hold this while we drive back, right?
Yeah.
That is the goal.
Yeah, I can hold it.
Should I do the same thing with the hard gig? Pick it up and move it.
No, it's a black one. It's neat. All I've seen is the green ones.
Toxic area.
No.
No?
No, it ends right there at the concrete wall.
Oh, no.
Was you able to get the hard rig? Or?
Yeah, too.
Okay. SKS is where?
I took it.
You took it. Okay, good.
Yes. Yeah, I'll throw it in R. Start taking my stuff back. SKS.